Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about Nifty breakout levels. Meanwhile, we are going to get some updates about the market also, so that you can have some idea what is going on the market on fundamentally also, so that you can trade on your own, for that your knowledge also will get grown by watching this video. Okay, those who are new to channel, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell. By selecting the ring bell, you will get notifications of my videos continuously. By watching those videos, you will be updated on the market. If you feel like the video, kindly select the like button and share it. By selecting the name of this channel, NSC Commodity Trader, you will go to homepage. In homepage, you can see more strategy and indicator videos. By watching these videos, you can gain more knowledge about market. Those who are new to channel, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. And we are also providing levels for commodity also. If you want to know about these details, you can WhatsApp or contact the number which is given below the video. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, you can select the link in below description or contact the number. The guidance will be provided for you. Let's come back to Nifty. A day before Monday, on Friday it registered closing below 11,000, so it indicated some negativeness in the market. Meanwhile, from the Monday opening itself, market was gap down and it opened at the range of 10,742. After it opened at 10,742, market just rallied up to the upside of 9 points. After that it started to fall. During that fall it touched 10,294, so it break 10,300 range. Meanwhile, it touched around 700 point down in the Nifty. Meanwhile, if you take a look at the Sensex mid, it breached 2000 points of downside and it closed near to the 2000 points also. So it is a biggest fall for Sensex since the exist of the Sensex Bombay stock. That day all the BSE 30 stock went red also. They don't have BPCL or anything like that, so it ended up as all the 30 stock went in a red side, so it is ended up as a biggest negativeness for the Bombay Stock Exchange. Meanwhile, Nifty got stocks like BBCL, Hindustan Petroleum, like that some Asian Paint, so they were all went profit because of the fall of crude oil. Let's take a look at one major stock that affected the market also. Everyone knows the virus affected the market. Meanwhile, one major stock suddenly affected, that is none other than Mukesh Ambani's Reliance Industries. Mukesh Ambani Reliance Industries went down 30% from the record high, like that has been registered, but in a single day loss of Monday yesterday, it registered a loss of 12.35%, that is it reduced 156 point from its previous day Friday's closing price. Due to Reliance share affected, even Ambani's wealth also got affected. So he is not Asia's number one richest man because he lost more wealth on the Monday also. Why it happened means because of the news from the oil market. Because after a war of Gulf War in 1991, the biggest loss has been happened yesterday. Since 1991, yesterday only the biggest fall has been happened for crude oil, that is more than 30% has been fall for crude oil. Everyone knows that crude oil yesterday went lower freeze and then it hit 32%. After that it made recover, so it ended up as 23% like that. But why it affected Reliance means because Reliance is majorly dependent on the business of their Reliance Petroleum, like that, because they bought crude oil and converted it into their petrol. Due to a sudden price down, 30% of price down has been happened, market price went down. So due to that, it affected the Reliance Industries. So it shares has been plunged more than 10%. It major business, because they have already bought the crude oil down, they are going to sell it at the very 30% discount price, like that. So it ended up as a negativeness for the Reliance Industries. That is their major business. So it affected very quickly. Why it happened? Why the price got reduced for crude oil means because OPEC meeting has been happened on Friday. During that meeting, no one got agreed with the cutoff production rate, because already crude oil is in more supply than demand, because of just from China. The world is saving more than nearly 200 20% of crude oil has been 20% of crude oil has been saving on daily basis. That has been the previous news. But currently, more than 50 countries has been affected. Like Italy, if you take a look at the Italy, what happened means they went on nationwide lockdown on day onwards. So, if many countries are going like this, means people get fear. They will not come outside. If they are not at all going to use the petrol, means then the petrol price will going to reduce only. So that is the thing that happened to the crude oil market. So Saudi Arabia on prevention, that is the biggest crude producer, they reduced the price. They are going to give at the discount of 30%. Like they are going to give their crude oil, they are going to reduce $4 to $5, $4 to $6 per barrel. And meanwhile, if you take a look at Russia also, they are going to reduce, and they are going to reduce for $7 to the US countries also. If they are going to do the like that, means then it will affect the crude oil price now, because Saudi Arabia need to sell their production, so they are going to reduce it. If things are like going to happen like that, means no one currently countries are going lockdown, people are not at all using crude oil, many planes are going shut down, not at all moving at all. If things are going like this, means then it's more like a war. It is not in war. If you take look at, means you can expect during war only the stock will get more plunge, but virus, it's getting spread until it stop getting spread. The market will not move to the upside. You can expect market recovery only on the news of the spreading of coronavirus is getting stopped, or the medicine has been founded for coronavirus. Until this, any of these news is coming out from the government officials, the market will not move and market will not recover the down that is going on right now. But once that news came, market will hit more than the new highs, and you can expect more positiveness in the market also. So it is not only affecting our Indian market, we are not getting more affected, we are not having more coronavirus like other countries. We are just getting the coronavirus cases because of the travel to the other countries, because coronavirus is not spreading in our country. Due to the heat, it will not spread in our country, but it affected other countries. Like yesterday, US market, like if you take a look at US market, means it went down more than 7%. Due to that, 15 minutes cool down has been happened to their index. 15 minutes, it not at all trade, like it went up as a flat market, like that happened for US market. After this news came, Trump has cutted some payroll tax cut after market plunged on virus fear. Trump even cutted that price to help the industries which affected by the viruses. So government make some plan to get the companies stable. Further, they are also announcing the plans also. If you take a look at global market went down more than 7%, 8%. Even US market went down more than 7%, and even the market got shut down for 15 minutes, cool down, like that we can say. So like this, many news came. It affected our Indian market also, because we are also related to them. So we also got affected on the Monday market. So we registered a huge losses also. But comparing to the other countries, we are not that much fall. We have not seen that much fall. Today, Tuesday, what is going on if you ask, means meanwhile, Singapore Nifty is trading currently right now. Singapore trading, SGX Nifty is currently trading flat, it trading at near 10,465, because today Indian market also not got opened. If it open, means it will, we can expect some positiveness in the market. Why I'm saying positiveness in the market means, meanwhile, if you take a look at other Asian stocks like Chinese market, South Korea market, they are all in positive side, because Nikkei is trading at 1.29%, and Straits Time, Hong Kong, they are trading at nearly 2% up today, because of yesterday registered a huge fall. Today it made some recovery near to 2%, like that. So tomorrow we can expect some positiveness, tomorrow we can expect some recovery in the market, if there is no news that got affected from coronavirus, like that anything came, means we can expect some positiveness in the market will be open at 2% up only. We can expect some positiveness in the Nifty market tomorrow. And meanwhile, if you take it, oil price also, it made some 6% recover after a huge fall. So it is look like a positiveness, but we need to be assured what is going on. And Asian market stocks also got more stabilized after the crisis. Today, Tuesday, Asian markets are going very well. Our market got leave because of Holi festival. Happy Holi festival those who are celebrating, and today the market is more stable, so we can expect some positiveness in the tomorrow market also. Meanwhile, the major one, S Bank will soon form into a retail bank. It will come to a normal. Prasad Kumar administrator, he is saying that like that, but it's not, he is not RBI. So RBI is mentioning they are going to appoint new board members so that we can open and we will not close the S Bank because it's a huge bank like that. So RBI is pushing more to stabilize the S Bank, and they are not going to shut down the S Bank. Okay, let's come back to Nifty. If you take a look at Nifty, our market got affected mostly from the global market also. And one more thing is crude oil. Because of crude oil has down more than 30%, it affected one of the major company in India, major market capitalized company in India is Reliance. Reliance got affected, so more than 13% went down. Today it is seeing some recovery, so we can expect some positiveness on the tomorrow onwards. What are the levels we can expect from this market? How much we can, how to trade on Nifty? So one thing we got sure is, tomorrow we can expect market on positive side. Tomorrow we can expect more than 1%, 2% in the upside. So if tomorrow market opened, means you can, from the opening itself, you can buy the Nifty. Even you can place the order in pre-open. You can buy the Nifty, or you can buy the stocks, buy the Nifty stocks. Because in pre-open only Nifty stock has been buy. So from the pre-open you can place the order for Nifty stock, like buying, go for buying like Reliance, like Reliance oriented, which are the stock went more down, like RBL Bank, like that we can expect some recover. So after you bought it, you can expect some recover like S Bank. So you buy it, after it bought it, place the target order once the market open. So if you do that, like that means you can expect some positiveness. Meanwhile, if Nifty opened at a gap up, after it opened a gap up also, you can buy the Nifty, and you can expect some positiveness for the minimum for 10 to 15 minutes. You can expect some positive in the market, but only if market opened as a gap up, do this. Okay, if opened as a gap up, you can expect the Nifty in positive side. Meanwhile, if any news came in the mid of the night or tomorrow early morning, like that means, and after the market is going as a gap down, means kindly sell the Nifty. So sell the Nifty, and you can expect it in downside also. And if after a gap up it went rallied more than 150 point, like that means you can also sell the Nifty. After 150 200 point you can sell the Nifty, because at the end of the market mostly it will try to come down only. Okay, if it made some huge recover like 200 points to 50 point, like that means surely it will try to come down after, during the mid of the day, because around 130 Europe market will get open during that time. If Europe market is not on positive side, means the Nifty market will surely come down, because every day at 130 Europe market is opening, after that only the, our market is getting more affected. Yesterday also Europe market opened at 130, during that time only our market cracked the 10,300. Okay, so kindly look out for 130 p.m. Europe market also. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, you can WhatsApp or contact the number. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, kindly select the link in below description or contact the number. We are also providing levels for commodity also, like crude, copper, zinc and gold. If you want to know about these details, means you can WhatsApp or contact the number. In future, if you want to see more videos like this, means kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. Thank you.